डाटा हैंडलिंग। डाटा हैंडलिंग मींस गैदरिंग एंड रिकॉर्डिंग द डाटा दैट प्रेजेंटली इट इन मीनिंगफुल वे। एज आई जस्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग माय प्रीवियस क्लास दैट यू हैव टू कलेक्ट द और गैदरिंग द समथिंग इफ यू हैव टू जस्ट मेक द डाटा ऑफ समथिंग इफ इट इज एनीथिंग दैट्स आई आर जस्ट गिविंग यू द एग्जांपल ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स एज इफ यू हैव टू कलेक्ट द डाटा ऑफ द स्टूडेंट एज सो यू हैव टू फर्स्ट यू हैव टू नो द स्टूडेंट एज then you have to make record of that student's age and to represent it in the meaningful way. That is called the data handling. So in data handling, as I told you, the two steps are there: collection of data and the interpretation of data. Thus, I will show you some example when you put the data handling. Let's see the collecting data through measurement. Here, this one is given in your book. I'm going to just explain you. First this one. Suppose the teacher has to find out the weight of 6 students to enter in the report card. This is how he will record the data. This is your first question. Teacher has to find out the weight of 6 students to enter the report card. Report card. So he will record the data. So how does a teacher can find the student's age to show it in the meaningful way. First, this is the data, the name of the student, here the name of the student, 6 students' name. The first one is Ajit Singh, then Amartya, then Bharti Kaur, Animesh Jain, P. Thomas and Gurpreet Singh. And here the weight is given. So here the some questions are here given. Let's answer this question. Read the data and answer the given question. Water every day. So here the data is the stop your friends and you have to find out how many students are doing how many classes or how many number of classes. So first I have just given one figure in myself, you can do it yourself. So I am just given a rough figure, you can change it. Glasses of water, first one I have drawn the 3 glasses, then the next one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 glasses, the next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 glasses, the number 4 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 glasses, and the last one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 glasses. So you have to find the number of children, they will bring the number of glasses of water. So first I have just given one rough figure, that is 3 glasses, number of students drink 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 glasses, number of students drink 11, number of 11 children will drink the 4 glasses of water, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8 students will drink the 5 glasses of water, then 2 children will drink the 6 glasses of water and 1 children will drink the 7 glasses of water. So this one I have given the rough figure. You can change the number. The first one, the question is number by number one, the number of children who drink 3 glasses of water. Here the number of glasses are 3. So how many children are drink the 3 glasses of water? This is 18. So we can write here 18. Then number 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 glasses of water is drunk by dash. One. You can write here 1. Then number 3, the maximum children drink dash glasses of water. So you just see the data, then you can find that the maximum number of students who will drink the more number of glasses of water. So here you can see that there are 3 glasses of water drink by the maximum number of students. So the maximum children drink 3 glasses of water. So like this way you can solve the race problems. So many problems are given in your book. Okay. So hope all of you understand this one. I have to finish this chapter. The study material to this chapter I will send you later on. Today I will finish my class. Thank you.